So, I missed a vehicle with funny headlights. Oh, that black car right there had funny headlights. So, I don't know, today Mr. John wasn't that nice, and he seemed like he tried to rush me out 10 minutes earlier, you know, and it's like, I don't need nobody to, you know. He making like as if I'm too dumb to know when to leave. You know, so he's back to his old self again. You know. But he doesn't care because that my money ain't his money. So he don't care, you know, to try to rush me out 10 and 15 minutes early. And, you know, treat me like I'm too dumb and retarded to know when to leave, you know. And the supervisor told me, don't let them try to rush you out like that, you know. So, I got some other stuff. That orange truck is loud. Look at this, at least five white vehicles in a row making a left turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm wondering, I've been having a turkey in the fridge look at this bitch brightening lights, this white truck, and he's filming me too with tinted windows and Georgia license plate. Like, this Mini Cooper is a perp. They've been perping me with Mini Coopers. And they all do it with a fake, deceitful-looking smile on their face, too. This vehicle, why you don't have your headlights on? This one's bright, ain't got bright headlights. But yeah, I can't publicize any videos, but they have some of the students who are perping me. Look at you. Look at you. Riding so close to me. Like, you won't even slow down. Look at this perp, this white Lexus right here. Gang stalking. Oh, they sticking their middle finger up at me because they know they're guilty. They stick their middle finger up at me and honk their horn at me, the driver, the female. Yeah, I don't care where I'm at. With the Alabama license plate, narcissistic, satanic gang stalkers. And look at this other obvious perp right here. They even got some of the high school students who drive. Some of them are perping me too. And of course, other people. I do not care where I'm at. It's not a crime to expose these perps. Yeah, see, as I approach, they pull off. As I approach, you pulling off. Why? Why, you coward? I see, I'm still targeted. That's a black guy. Two guys. And look, another perp. Is he connected with this one? This, look at this right here. Come on, y'all gonna tell me I'm not a targeted individual. Look at my face. This is me. This is me, Candy. I'm right here. So this video is not fake. It's not Photoshop. It's very real. Right here. You see me. I don't care. Call me crazy. But y'all the same ones saying I'm a fake target. Oh, what?
Is that
No.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No. Yeah, he's sitting in his truck. Demon. This is a demon in the flesh right here. How do they let demons drive a car? But old people be like, oh, you don't want harassing him. No. He got his head down so he won't look guilty. Thinking he won't look guilty. Look at you. Don't you ride so close to me. Why don't you wait? Like, these people are glad to serve Satan. Another perp, because why the hell, like, I don't exist. I don't exist. I'm glad I got all this activity on film. Fuck y'all. Not sure if this is a perp, but the car sure is red. But these perps definitely serve the devil. They can front like a Christian all they want. And many TIs are turning satanic. Many targeted individuals are turning satanic. Two black vehicles together. Like, some people say that the perps are dangerous, but the perps will try to make like we're dangerous. Yeah, I'm look, three black vehicles in a row right here. But yeah, I'm letting y'all know. Look, they got somebody. Is that a dog? And this Jeep is running, but nobody's in. I don't know if that's a dog or a kid. I mean, not a kid, child, or somebody laying down up in there. That's a look of a typical perp. Look at these people. This lady, her tail lights looks, you know. Oh, you gonna let me go? Yeah, this lady switched up her tail lights. Ooh. Now she got her proper tail lights on. So yeah, the turkey, I don't know if the turkey, you know, I've been eating it since Saturday, but I still got some more left over, but I don't know if the turkey's still good. Dang, I don't even know if today's a ritual day, because I getting a gang stalking heavy today. Getting it real heavy today for whatever reason. But I guess every day is a ritual day for satanic people in these end times. I gotta guard my mind so I don't snap and lose it.